So you take the path. You don't know where it goes, but you're going away from this. A situation where there's mistrust. There could be verbal abuse. Fuck this noise. And dealing with this person who has options. And this person considers you one of his many options. Fuck this noise. So you take the Eight of Cups path. You're going toward clear, pristine, honorable communication. You're going toward mutual exchange of energy. You're going toward true emotional intimacy.